Here we're determining the values of m and b, that is the slope and the y-intercept of this line that's drawn. So the y-intercept would be 10, because it's crossing the y-axis right there at 10. And the slope is 0, it's not going up or down, so it has a 0 slope.